Reconnective healing is a new form of healing that the researchers think is here on the planet for the very first time.
Good morning, class.
It takes us beyond all of the energy healing techniques, beyond Reiki and Jiren and Jichin and Qigong and Mahjong and Beijing and all those subsets of energy into a spectrum that includes the entirety of energy and then expands beyond energy into light and into information. In other words, a new spectrum of healing that allows us to more fully become who we were intended to be.
This is not faith healing. It's not faith, it's not hope, it's not belief.
Reconnective healing has a gift, it has a challenge. The gift is that it allows us to transcend energy healing techniques and methods and steps. The challenge is, the only way we can access this expanded level of healing is if we're willing to transcend our techniques and our methods and our steps.
Her eyes have begun to move instantly. Now you can imagine a hook here and here, here and here with a rubber band. Now all I did was I sort of brought my hands and this new level of healing around Uriah's hands. Once you interact with this, it begins to course through your body. It changes you instantly.
The work is really done by coming in and allowing yourself to feel.
Come with me.
You become a catalyst for a change of the interaction between you, the person who comes to see you, and God, love, or the intelligence of the universe, whichever word you most prefer.
Watch your feet, watch your feet, watch your feet.
אחד הדברים המדהימים שניסיתי להתנגד להם בטיפול זה לשלוט. ולא הצלחתי לשלוט בתגובות של הגוף שלי, הרגליים רטטו לבד, התחושות היו מאוד עוצמתיות. אני רגילה לחוות תחושות כאלה כשאני מתקשרת או כשאני מטפלת, אבל לא בתדרים ובעוצמה הזו.
אז יש משהו חדש. It's new. It's a new, more comprehensive level because it's part of our evolution. Now, it's just about me feeling what I'm feeling. It's me listening to who I am. Call it joy, call it bliss, but whatever it is, it reminds me that I'm light. Were you aware of anything when I did that?
I felt wind.
Oh, you did? You felt wind. Okay, cool.
There's a lot of research going on with this because reconnective healing is so distinct and different. It's different in the way we feel it. It's different in the results that we see. Scientists from all around the world are fascinated by what's happening. We've done measurements in the room that once you interact with this, your body changes. Your brain waves change, your heart wave changes, your gamma radiation emissions change. So there are some amazing studies and research that's going on that demonstrate that something with reconnective healing is new, it's different, and it is very, very exceedingly real.
What are you feeling when I'm doing this?
In light.
And light.
Without weight.
Weightless, okay, good. Now guess what? I don't know what's happening. I never do. Three of the most powerful words we can string together are, I don't know. Because when we're willing to say, I don't know, the possibilities open up to everything. The gift isn't in the answers. The gift is in the questioning.
פשוט הרגשתי קליל, מאושר. כשאני מרגיש טוב, הגוף שלי במקום אחר. אני כבר בריא, באותו רגע אני בריא.
Once you find home.
מה שריקונקטיב הילינג עשה לי זה היכולת לתפקד בו זמנית, גם בחשיבה וגם במעשה, על פני הרבה מאוד תחומים בעת ובעונה אחת. בהירות מחשבה, ריכוז מאוד גבוה. כל התכונות הללו התחדדו בצורה שבלתי תאמן.
I spent a year in Israel at the university, at the Universita Ivrit, בגבעת רם הרצפים. But I did not think that when I finally returned to Israel, it would be about healing.